Little jumper over here is born in 2019 and he's the son of international champion Black Jumper. Tiny Jumper is born in 2021. He's a yearling. He's also a son of international champion Black Jumper. Over there we have a Belgian bloodline, La Bruhe number 2. He's also a yearling. Then over here we got Van Tiegem's number 1, a Belgian bloodline, is a yearling. Van Twilligen of Jules is also a yearling and also a Belgian bloodline. And then in the back, the biggest one of all the rams over here is a German mutt. I cannot name the owner, the breeder, for privacy reason. But just look at the difference, Belgian, African and a German bloodline. It's ridiculous. Now, to give you an idea, this is 55 Heidewitters, this is 67. Look at the difference, African, Belgian and German bloodline. Now, thank you very much to the German breeder who is borrowing me this ram to DNA test. And I hope more German friends will follow, because I'm gonna expose the German population. They are not purebred. So let's wait for the results. In 2 weeks from now, I'm gonna show you the documents.